he ended up buying cocaine from a friend. And I woke up the next morning and I just knew he was gone.
But he didn't answer.
A documentary that captured a room full of people who could relate. 53 minutes that didn't even touch the surface of the hundreds of Arkansans that have been affected by opioids.